Abigail von Staden, this is for you. This is a message for you to let you know that I'm here for you, and so are we. I love you very much, and I will support you through everything and anything, forever and always.
Hey, Abs. So I just wanted to wish you luck on your last few weeks of uni. I know they're going to be tough, but I can guarantee you these are going to be the most memorable parts of your life, and the parts that you'll remember forever. You'll think back on them and go, those tough times, eh? Worst thing, matric. But at the end of the day, they'll all pay off, like everything always pays off. It's one of those things, I guess, and I'm sure you got this. You just need to focus and put your head down and work as hard as you can, because it'll all pay off in the end, and I'm sure you'll do well. You're very smart with these kinds of things, and you've got the ability to do very well. So I believe that you'll do very well, and I'm very confident that you'll do well. So let's get through these, and at the end of all of this, I'll buy you a drink or something, and we can have a joll and go brying or something. But yeah, so good luck, eh? This is the last push, and you got this.
Abs, just sending this in to let you know you've got my full support in everything that you do, and also to let you know that I'm super proud of you for all the hard work you've been putting into your studies. I'm sure everyone around you will agree with me when I say that there's not a single doubt in my mind that you'll achieve exactly what you put your mind to. So keep up the hard work. Don't stress yourself out too much. And don't forget that you've got this.
Well, I hope you're well. And I miss you so much. I hope to see you soon. I just wanted to say that even though this is a rough time, I'm so proud of you and all your accomplishments thus far. And I'm also very proud of your work ethic, and I know that you're capable of so much, and I'm very excited to see you succeed. Love you lots.
Abigail, it is your boy, Griggs. No. So Liam says that it's your final term year of uni, so I want to wish you the best of luck. I know things are getting hard, but things are going to get hard, and you just got to get through it, you know, because that's just how it be, though. It just be like that.
Hey, Abby. I heard that you've been pretty stressed out lately with uni work and things like that. And I'm sorry. That's such a horrible feeling when you're overwhelmed with work and try to get stuff done and you just feel like you're getting nothing done. It really is a horrible feeling, but I feel like what Liam is doing for you is amazing, and I hope that through what he's doing you can see how many people love and support you and just back you, because you're such a hard-working person. And I know that I don't know you too well, but I'm hoping that after lockdown we will be able to spend more time with each other and get to know each other better, because you are honestly such an amazing human being, and I haven't even known you for that long. So I can't wait to get to know you even more. You just need to get through this tough time, and we all go through it. We all go through rough patches. So don't push yourself too much to the point where you overwork yourself, but work hard, because in the end, it's the little things you do that will give you big results in the end. So you have such an amazing support system behind you, and I know that you're going to get through this. Just take it one day at a time. You've got this. We all love and adore you. So just take it one day at a time. Take it slow, and I promise that you will get through this. Just stay strong. Bye!
Term 2 is almost over. The dumb blondes are acing Open Window like they weren't prepared for us. Coming through with our Nature Valley bars and our dumb blonde questions. Who knew this was going to be the situation? But you're doing great. You're hanging in there. And when we see each other again, we're going to eat all the Nature Valley bars and ask all the stupid questions. I miss you. I miss my Adobe Bootcamp partner sitting there, not knowing what we're doing. Academic practice partner with our plagiarism amongst professionals, acing it. And visual vocabs. We're just on our game. Everything's done. We're chilled now. But good luck for the rest of your stuff. I miss you.
I know you're having a hard time with school right now, but I also know that you're one of the best, most hardworking, and most creative people that I know. So, I know you can do this. Love you lots, and I can't wait to see you in the server.
Hey Abs, I just wanted to say that any tough time you're going through right now is super worth it, because at the end of the day, you're going to have a degree of your dreams, and it's going to be absolutely perfect in everything you ever wanted. So just push through these hard times, because you worked so hard during high school. You deserve this, and you really can do it. I back you super hard. You're almost there. I know COVID-19 made everything a bit of a shit stir, but you can do it. Yeah.
Hey Abs, I know online learning can be really difficult and staying focused can be really tough, but I believe in you and you've got this, so don't stress. Love and miss you lots. See you soon, hopefully.
So first of all, I just want to say sorry about the sound. It keeps going really weird, and I've tried recording this so many times and it just won't come right. So sorry about that. I'm missing you so much. Like, it's insane. Like, I miss art with you. I miss eating Cinnabon while we do our drawings. I miss gossiping with you. I just miss seeing you in general. Like, you made my past 5 years so, so much better. I know you've been really stressed lately. I just want you to know that I'm always here for you, and I love you so, so much and appreciate you so much. You have so many people that will always be there for you. Like, if you ever need anything, message me, FaceTime me, call me. I know I'm horrible with my phone, but I will always reply no matter what, even if it's a little bit later, but I will always be there for you. Just take things day by day, take a deep breath, try not to stress yourself out too much, don't put too much pressure on yourself, go like do something like, I don't know, watch the originals or like the 100 or legacies, you know, just something to take your mind off of it. You're so, so strong, and I know you won't give up. You've got this. It's your last few weeks. The end is in sight, and I know you can get through this.
So I hope
you start to feel a bit better. I love you so, so, so much, and I really hope that I get to see you.
Hey Abs, I just want to let you know, even though it just feels like forever since I've seen you, I feel like the last time we saw each other was in like Feb, and that is a very long time ago now. And I just want to let you know that even though I haven't seen you in a very long time, and that I need to see you very soon, that you can do this. Time's super tough at the moment, because the workload for me has just been tenfold, and I'm struggling, and I know that everybody else is struggling too, but don't worry, we're in here with you, and if you ever need anything, just let us know. Okay, we all love you so, so much, and yeah, as soon as this thing is over, we're getting together. That is not even a discussion. So, yeah, I hope you're doing okay, and missing you.
Heard it was your last few weeks of your semester. Just wanted to say, girl, that we move forwards and upwards, 45 degree angle, okay? And you can do this, one of the strongest people I know. And I love you and I miss you loads. Can't wait to see you.
Hi, Gail. Just a quick message from me. I know that you may be very stressed right now and things may be getting a bit tough, but I just wanted to let you know that I'm here and that I love you, and that whatever you're going through, you'll make it through. I know you will. I love you.
So I heard you're a little bit stressed, and so I'm just going to make a short video just to say we all a little bit stressed, you know, especially because of quarantine and we can't see other people. And we all really miss each other, but just know I'm here. If you ever need to have a small call or whatever, Doesn't matter what time of the day it is, I'll probably answer it even if I have a lecture on, because procrastination. But yeah, like, you'll get through it. You're a very hardworking person and you're very determined, so you'll get through it. And yeah, you've got a lot of family and friends to support you through this, and we made it through term one. We can make it through term two. So yeah, but anyways, I'm sending all my love to you, and yeah.
I just want to say I can't believe we are almost done with term two. We are halfway there, and we are here for each other. We're going to get through this term. We got this, and I miss you very much. Bye.
Hey, baby girl. You're such a talented girl, and you're doing so well, and we're so proud of everything you do. I know it's really tough at the moment, but just hang in there. You're going to get through this, and you've always managed to get through these things, so just to keep putting one foot forward and you'll be fine. And don't forget to rest and eat and take a break. But you're so talented, babes. You're gonna ace this one.
Hey, Abs, my awesome child. Well done on all the hard work that you've been putting in this year into your studies so far. Really proud of you. Keep it up. We're always here to support you. Remember, tough times don't last, but tough people do. Eye of the tiger, baby.
Hey bro, so I know you've been like really stressed out lately, but you're doing so great and I'm so proud of you, and your work is absolutely mind-blowing. It is amazing. And you've got this. Don't put so much pressure on yourself, because you're doing absolutely amazing. And you know you can come to me for anything. I've always got your back. I'm always here if you need anything. And you've always got your support team, which is where they, those two beautiful little babies, and woohoo, and me, and mom, and dad, and all your friends, and Liam, and you've got all of us, and we've got your back 100%, all the way. Love you. Here's half a heart. Jeff did the other one.
Hey Abs, it's your best friend here. Just wanted to let you know that you are super cool, super awesome, and you can do whatever you set your mind to. And on behalf of me and Bon Kwikwi, who is scavenging around down there, I'd like to say that we both love you very much. And just keep your head down, keep working. We know you get through it, you always do. Okay, love you, bye.